Hi, my name is Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org. We're located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about using Microsoft Windows. Now what I want to talk to you about is how to rename a file or folder. This is a very simple process, and I'm going to show you two ways on how to do that right now. Let me start out by saying that Windows XP is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I am in no way affiliated with Microsoft. One of the easiest ways to rename a file or folder is, first of all, to find a file or folder. While we've got this this video here, this HD opener video on the desktop, I might as well show you how this is to be done. There are a couple ways to do this. One, the easiest way is to right-click on the file or folder, scroll down to where it says rename, click rename, which now highlights your text. Now you can either delete the entire thing by hitting backspace, or you can re-click on it and just erase an individual word, or you can even, you know, add in text from where you left off. You know, that's the easiest way to do it. So we can type this in as, you know, renamed file. Then we hit enter, there's our file renamed. Now if you want to rename this file again, there's another way. You hold your mouse over where the text is, you click once to highlight it, and click twice, a second time, to bring up where you're able to type. So now we can rename it again. We can say renamed file number 2 and hit enter. There's our newly renamed file. Of course, if you go into the start menu, let's go to my documents and change a folder. It's the same process. For example, my videos. If we want to change that to, you know, Mike's videos, we'd right click on it, scroll down to where it says rename, type in our text, Mike's videos, hit enter. We have just successfully renamed our folder. The other way to do it, left click on the text, left click again. If you left click too fast, it will actually open that folder. So you want to make sure you click slowly. Now what we're going to do is change it right back to My Videos. Hit enter. We have successfully changed the name of that folder. So that's how you change the name of any file or folder if you need to.